And just down below the video, if you click like, that'll make sure that YouTube shows this video to more people. Thanks. All right, now let's take a look at Copilot in OneDrive analyzing an Excel workbook. But first, quite the controversy yesterday. These mugs that I'm selling, I offer the left-handed version with the message, like, spreadsheets are my jam, facing out for people that use the mug in their right hand. But I get a lot of pushback saying, that's not how it works. So I have a quick little survey out here. We've had 34 answers so far. 23 out of 34 people are using the mug in their dominant hand. 6 have no preference. I'm trying to figure out how to name these left-handed, right-handed mugs. Okay, remember, a few days ago, this amazing trick from Dr. Nitin, where he took Excel financial statements and then Copilot, in his case in Word, in my case in OneDrive, produced perfect analyses. So I'm like, hey, if Copilot in OneDrive is better than the Copilot in Excel, let's throw a regular Excel file at it. But hey, not so fast there, Sparky. Let's take a look at what was really happening. When I gave it this financial statement and it gave me all of these words, it wasn't doing many calculations. In the most part, it was just understanding that net operating revenues were important. This is the current year, previous year, and the year before that. And it restated that into a sentence. Out of this whole analysis that it gave me, the only two calculations it did is one number divided by one other number in two cases. Everything else is just repeating what's found here. So while it looked really impressive when I saw it, there's not a lot of math that's happening. And it seems to be that Copilot in OneDrive is really bad at doing a lot of math. In the original version of this video, there was 8 minutes of me asking Copilot in OneDrive various questions about this file, getting an answer, and then coming back and creating a pivot table to show that the answer was completely wrong. I'm going to skip most of that. Here's one quick example. Find all records for the customer, my spreadsheet lab, and sum the revenue column. All right, look at these general answers here. I mean, adding them up in my head, we're clearly above 47,640. So hey, back in video 2652, when I said that Copilot in OneDrive was better at analyzing Excel files than Copilot in Excel, well, that was a party trick. Now that we have this advanced analysis that runs Python, here's an amazing chart where I said, hey, take this data, summarize it by customer and year, and show me all of the customers where they bought more this year than last year. I never would have been able to get to that in Copilot in OneDrive because it couldn't even add up the revenue for one customer. And here in Copilot in Excel, we get a whole program written in Python. Clearly, this is running circles around Copilot in OneDrive when you have any kind of detailed analysis. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Hey, just below the video, click the store icon. We have a whole bunch of new mugs and shirts, professionally designed, all kinds of great, fun slogans for you or your favorite Exceler. If you like these videos, please down below, like, subscribe, and ring the bell. Feel free to post any questions or comments down in the comments below.